Welcome to Full Frontal, Britain, Britain, Britain. What in the name of Margaret Thatcher's iron bustier have you done?
It's not every day that a late-night talk show host films an episode in Beaver County, but when Full Frontal with Samantha Bee came to town, they transformed the Brighton Hot Dog Shoppe into a TV studio.
Well, they completely shut down our back dining section, completely turned it into a production stage. Representative Christiana came in, Samantha came in, they sat down. So it was almost like we were operating a restaurant and they were filming a national show. So it was pretty impressive the way they set the whole thing up.
But what made Beaver County the perfect setting for Samantha Bee's special episode?
It's definitely in the area where we wanted to film. And of course, it's a big enough population where we knew that we would be able to find people to talk to. And the Hot Dog Shoppe is kind of perfect for us because it's a local hub. You know, it's such a busy place and there's enough kind of space and there's lots of people, so it was pretty perfect. This is exactly the kind of community that we wanted to be in.
With the recent Shell cracker plant announcement and the Republican National Convention in Cleveland approaching, this episode in Beaver County is particularly unique.
Next week, which is the week of the RNC, we're having a very special Full Frontal special show. So we have our regular Monday show, and then we're going to have an extra episode on the Wednesday, in which we really focus on voters themselves as opposed to the convention. So I don't want to give away too many secrets because it's pretty fun, and I think that the way we're framing it is really unique, but it's definitely worth watching.
Samantha Bee's Beaver County episode will air next Wednesday on TBS. For TimesOnline.com, I'm Emily Coleman.